Hello everyone, it is I, Sakamoto, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy Tactics Advance with me, Sakamoto, I had an idea. And that idea is to turn Sasuke into an assassin. Which is gonna be a little bit of a chore, to be honest. But that's okay. I kind of wanted her to learn some more red mage abilities, and I kind of like her as a red mage. But she's going to be a much more deadly powerhouse if she becomes an assassin, I think. To do this, we gotta first change her... Change her job to Elementalist. And we gotta learn, like, two archer abilities. I think... Let's see, because we need to make her a sniper, and then learn one sniper ability, and then I think she can become... Elementalist after, not Elementalist, Assassin after that, so. Well first you need to unlock Elementalist, so we got that already, somehow magically. And then as an Elementalist, we need to unlock the Sniper, and in order to do that, I know what to do. We don't actually want her as a Elementalist yet. We want her as a archer first. To get the sniper, we need to learn two we need to learn one to unlock the sniper, we need to learn two archer abilities for her. Then, once we have the sniper, we still need to learn two Elementalist abilities for her and a sniper ability. So that's what we're gonna do. Okay. So let's get the sniper by learning two archer abilities. Which means I gotta go get some archer equipment. Basically just this, but I'll just get the crappiest bow. If there's a better bow that we can learn stuff from. Like, I want to just unlock this stuff, so... Yeah. Ooh, Ranger bow. So, apparently assassins, which can wield great bows, which is I guess, what the Ranger bow is. And katanas like ninjas. So, that's pretty cool. Alright, so the longbow, that's what we're gonna give you. Okay. Yep, that's it for now. Party. Sasuke. Diamond armor, I might be able to give that to, Okay. I don't know, whatever. Finnegan. Well, we'll find out. Oh, heck yeah. 159 to 171, that's a pretty big jump for defense. Alright, did you learn, by the way, did you learn Fire Breath yet? Can you change your, okay. You're still learning it soon enough. Okay. Alright, let's go. We're gonna need your katanas for you and me pretty soon. Alright, we're good. Let's save the game. And go to the pub. Let's see here. Any new rumors you got for me? Crazy monsters. Reports of crazy monsters have been increasing all over Ivalice. While the cause is unknown, experts believe it has something to do with the crystals. The crystals, pure magic in a solid form, are supposed to be somewhere in this kingdom. Rumors say the palace made the crystals. The palace made the crystals. Rumors the palace firmly denies. Okay. Clan competition is fierce and engaging. Hold on. Sorry. Clan competition is fierce and engaging is the order of the day, but try negotiating with the friendlier clans to avoid needless engagements. You got it, buddy. Mission. What about here? Twisted Flow, a Lost Ring. Oh, Clan Roundup. Clown Roundup. Clown Roundup. Clan Roundup.
Oh boy.
I'm not dyslexic sometimes, you're dyslexic sometimes. Bandit clans are stealing work and attacking without warning. They're giving us clans a bad name. Help us round them up. Wait, I need more information. Dang it, I keep pressing A. Yeah, let's just do it. I'll take the white flowers. Yeah, it's fine. I'm gonna take them all, man. Lost ring. I dropped my ring in the Ule River. Ule River. It was a gift from my boat. My boo. Please find it before he finds out I lost it. Plea, the ice cream man's skull. Okay. Another lava sphere and another Kotetsu. I think I already... I don't know. Did I land the Kotetsu thing or am I already equipped with it? I have no idea. Whatever. Just give me the damn. No. I'm getting too ahead of myself again. Maybe that just sprinkler is fine, I guess. I already did this. Yo, Clan Suzumiya, you're quite popular. There's still time for us for you to join us at Clan Baham, or else I'm gonna expect to be clan boss. Okay. Oh wait, what? Oh, I need a level 4 and negotiate to take the mission? Alright. I've seen the Ule River bending and warping most strangely, but no one else can see anything. Please find out the truth. Okay, Time Mage Adept Jura. This is our next main mission. We're gonna do that one last. And we might, spoiler alert, and I'm sorry about this, but we may not do that one until the next episode, so sorry about that. If you're gonna be waiting for it, but as of right now, nobody's really watching my videos, so I doubt that. You'll probably most likely, if you're watching this, be able to watch it right after this episode. So it works out. And we're done here. Okay. Just go right for him. Missile, that means I can't use arrows, basically. So yeah, we're not gonna go there right now. Oh, and guess what? Oh, never mind. Our mission's there. We got clay marble over there. I guess we got the Ule Rubo to go to next. Twisted Flow. Yeah, that's the name of the next plot mission. Is what I was saying. God damn it. You know that mission's only available for 15 days, man. I ain't got time for you. Yeah, 10 days. 9. 8. Okay, they're gonna be around forever. 7. Whatever. I think they only move. You know what? Shit. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright. Let's do the Lost Ring. got monsters. Better find that ring and fast. I forgot what those things are called. They're like Medusa type monsters. Damn, that was a pretty strong slap, lady. I see you've been hitting the gym. I too hit the gym. Nice to meet you. No counter, alright, we'll take it. Please miss, I missed you. You can't miss me. You frickin' dickhole. You goddamn urethra. That's an insult. From like 1992 or something like that. Anyway. Oh my god. Ugh. I think I need to use water now. Oh no, I can hear her. I did not hit her, I did not. Wait, yes I did. I did hit her. Holy crap, that's a lot of damage. No! Goodbye. My turn. Oh, you got something in the last defense. Oh, come on, her attack was 50% and it missed. Shouldn't that mean that should hit? Not necessarily. That's not how statistics work, but whatever. That's how they work, because that's how I say they work. Damn it. But it's not, because it didn't happen. Yeah, what the heck are you doing? Why are you healing her? You fart knocker. Smash movie. Oh no. Anything with that. Not a lot of damage. Oh. Now we're getting somewhere. He just goes. Oh no, it's not too bad. too. I'm a cool guy. Oh, she can float over the water. That's fantastic. Oh. That wasn't so bad. Hmm. Oh, yeah. Hopefully it'll hit. Hopefully it'll reach. It won't reach. Damn it. Unless I can do it from here, maybe. Get a potion. There's some special boots you get later in the game to allow you to basically walk on water. It's my turn and I can't. I could really use those boots right now. Any space I can attack from is cock-blocked. I'm trying to use Water Veil on this snake over here. I don't do much damage though. Yeah. Screw it, I'll just attack it from here. If it hits, it hits. If it doesn't, it doesn't. Oh, I have a better idea. This will hit. Pulsing of my combos are always going to hit. Well, that works. Well, we used one judge point somehow. Heck yeah. Alright, wait right here, me. Oh, come on now. I hope I have some. I think I have a maiden's kiss. Okay, good. I don't need to worry about it. Hmm, I'm blocked. Right. Third 50% chance of hitting time to time. No, it's not. Damn you! Dude, there's like... Oh, wait. Romuel. You just kind of stand there. They get a 50% chance of hitting, and each time they've gotten, I think, more than I have. In other words, they've hit me at a 50% chance of hitting me twice, and I was only able to do it once. As far as I can remember, I could be wrong. Could be some cognitive bias bullcrap. Where are we going? What are we doing? How do I hit this guy? 14 damage, woohoo. is water. Everywhere is water. Let's hit this guy. Good job. I shouldn't have left her with her back turned there. Oh well. Okay. Now you're gonna have to go there and give him a high potion. Wait, no, attack the goblin. No, attack the goblin. Uh-huh. Critical? No, it's okay. Goodbye. Yay. Alright. Three down, two to go. Oh no. Good thing Jane had the same one. Well, you missed. Good job. Speed. That's fine. Ooh, this will be good. I can use fire breath on this suit. Okay. Oh, hee hee, ha ha, ho ho, hee ha, hee ha, hee ha, ha ha ha. Good job, Saskia. Alright, who needs healing? Who needs healing? Healing. Did you lose your neighbor to your savior? I'm praying. Y'all ever listen to Earl Sparkly? Pretty great. Is pretty low. Megan's fine. Angel's fine. Montblanc's fine. I'm fine. Saskia, how about some healing from your friend, Mr. Jang the White Mage? Yes, indeed. Alright. My turn, yay! Do I get to beat you now? Did we win now? Yay! Yay, we did it. Yay, alright, cool, alright. Now where could that ring be? Ah, here it is. Well, that's convenient. Victory soda sip. Alright, lost ring cleared. 200 gil, lava spirit for Tetsu, 40 AP points. And me and Angel mastered water mail and Jangus Mizuno, which means we only need weapons. Okay. Uh, get new weapons before starting the next mission. These guys aren't going anywhere anytime soon anyway, so I think we're gonna do that. Oh god. Well, they attack us, then we're not gonna get attacked. Cool. I need new weapons for my peeps. That's a lot of freaking money, though. I'm gonna have to wait on learning whatever that. Yeah, I'll just keep the one I have. I'll learn whipmail when I get to this one, because we're just gonna have to keep doing like we've been doing. Oh, I will get some money for selling those. And I'm gonna need to buy two of these. Fire mail. Alright, just give me a sec. I'll be right back. I need 5 black mage abilities. Yeah, okay. I did write it down. Alright, did I? Yeah, I did all that. Okay. Sell them Arasame so I stop getting them and getting confused with them and stuff. Okay. Alright, at the very least I need to buy the new staff. The gang. Okay, that's not too short, so what do we learn? We're gonna learn what life. Oh, that'll make it so people can be revived. That's good, obviously. I might be able to buy another whichever. Maybe a little broke, but that's okay, I don't really need any items right now. That's it. Yeah, I got enough. Alright, cool, that's what I wanted. Alright, we're done. Bye. Okay, so you've already got the Ashra. Now you need an Ashra. Okay, and we'll save money on buying a Kotetsu later. We don't know, we only have to buy one. And Jang needs the new... this. Alright, we're good. Could be useless. Alright guys, sorry to end this early and only do one mission, but time's up for now. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Yeah. Love you guys. Have a great.